Pittsburgh's Fugitive Task Force has made an arrest in a homicide earlier this month. Back on August 7th, a person was killed and three others were hurt in a shooting on Brighton Place. 25-year-old Andrew Johnson is now charged with homicide.